the treasure that is in this earthen vessel begins to open up. Somebody say yes.
And what?
The gifts of the Spirit of God that are within us begin to flow. I believe if we can worship God with our whole heart, our whole spirit and soul, God's presence and power will begin to move.
Got Malku with the earth.
I will get a lift of your hands now and begin to lift up your voice. That's right. Just begin to open your own mouth and begin to worship him. Out of your spirit, just begin to bless his holy name. If he's done anything for you, just begin to worship.
There's some sort of work here. What I want to say is corruption within a judicial department, right? There's something about working here on earth, the work here on earth being the desire is to fix, infiltrate, expose the corruption in the judicial. Justice, truth, oath breakers, liars, deceivers here, punishments, falsehoods, balance being restored, or exposing the falsehoods. Where's the wisdom, please, thank you. We have Hazmat, the Unmaker here. He's the angel of annihilation, as I was saying, exposing that, casting these things into the void here, emptying out that corrupt bucket. Keter, spirituality. Next to right leg, endurance here. Continue to move, push forward here with that spoken word here. To unmake something here. There's something that is a lie. Black moon touching over here by Libra, Scorpio. Libra, Scorpio, and Sagittarius. We have Uriel with the angel of flame here. Lust, desires, temptations here. Unrestraint, consummation. Unrestraint fire pushing someone forward to consume, okay? A consuming fire, amen. A consuming fire. This black moon here is pushing forward a fiery, a warring energy in a way. Something to consume a light and unmake something here that was founded, a foundation. Something is standing on a foundation of quicksand in a way, because it's being unmade. There's a force that's coming and it's going to make that home, that house that is sitting on that quicksand foundation crumble. With Zadkiel, angel of mercy, bringing that hammer down. Smoke and fires. Where there's smoke, there's fire. Where there's smoke, there is fire. And there is some sort of major ground shaking happening here. Shahakiel, a blessing here, possibly to see it before it transpire here. there's a definite ground shaking here. Touching Uriel. Touching Uriel, we have Azrael, the Grim Reaper here, the Angel of Death here, Gabriel, the Angel of Heralds, a discovery here. There's something here. There is a discovery about how something has ended here, about something that has ended. Say, listen here. Israfel, there is a tower. There is a tower of Israfel, the Angel of Song. Judgment, fire, tower, and a warning. There is a warning here, as I was just saying. As I was saying, there is a warning here. Where there's smoke, there's fire here. And it came out with this earth with Malkuth, the ground. This has to do with earth here. It could be human nature here. It could be the earth, and it could be a foundation of something. As I was saying, the judicial system. There's also here the earth element here. And I was saying there's some sort of ground shaking here and houses crumbling here. And there's also something about human nature being consumed by one's lust and willing to do whatever it is that you may not, that could be morally against what your morals are. It's something about morality here. And subsiding that, walking away from what you stood for here in order to gain something here. Corruption. On this black moon, Jupiter abundance is on that black moon here. Alright, where's the wisdom, please, and thank you? I said a two-card clarification. Clarifying, please, and thank you. Shout out. All three of these just came out here. And you know what it is? We got the Ace of Swords. Uh-oh. We got the Sun, and we have the Four of Swords here. With this Ace of Swords and this Four of Swords here, there's something about, there's something here about some talking here and gossip here. There's something about truth coming to light here. Somebody could have waited to reveal something here, but they are coming forward here to speak a word. And you better listen. Y'all need to listen. There's something here. Victory here. With this Four of Swords. Ace of Swords represents truth. Victory here. Intuition here. Four of Swords represents someone sitting back waiting here, a time of recovery here, after they've been doing something. It's a time of guarding up your strength here, and they're guarding up their strength here to come forward here verbally, because there's some sort of combatants that they need to, there's something that they need to reveal here, but it's combative with this Four and this Ace making it Five. The Five of Swords, which is jealousy, envy, hatred, gossip here. Could be workplace violence as well here with this Sun here. Somebody's coming forward to reveal something here. And they may not want to here. And they may be accused of lying here. There's a Four of Wands here. And we have a Three of Wands here. So they may be accused of lying here. By saying that someone they were in union with, or that they were about to become in union with someone, or something, right? It could be an entity or a person, right? Entity meaning business, okay. But they may be accused of lying here, and they may be accused of of being a liar. But they are saying that they were planning, there was some sort of plan to come into union with someone. And they were going to do that successfully here, Page of Cups, that someone could have possibly proposed to them here. Or started a new family here, the King of Swords. And someone ended this here and separated from them here. And that's going to bring conflict here. They could have proposed to them and they broke it off. They could have stopped it. And that's going to cause conflict here. As I was saying, that Five of Wands showed up too with that Five of Swords. There's some sort of conflict there. Conflict here. Words of wisdom, peace, and thank you, Wakakadaj. Who was that? Was that the... I just seen... I could have sworn I seen the Queen of Pentacles when I was shuffling. But at the top here is the Queen of Swords here. Three of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. Malkuth, please, and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. Malkuth. We have the Eight of Cups here. Gabriel, banish the doubt in the light here. Eight of Cups. And we have the Seven of Wands here. The Wise One here. Walk away here. In a relationship here. There's some sort of conflict here. Somebody could be going through a divorce here. And they may be fighting over money here. With that five. With that Wise One, the Hierophant. And that Ten of Pentacles here. Someone possibly walked away because they were tired of fighting over money here. They didn't want anything to do with someone reaping a harvest from an estate here. They walked away here successfully here. They could have filed for a divorce here. Malkuth, please, and thank you. I thought it was only two cards. Lord, I thought it was only two cards here. We have the Nine of Cups, and these both came out on these decks here. And we have the Ten of Wands here. And all three of these cards came out on other decks here. And we have the Page of Wands in reverse. So, this Ten of Wands here, let me read these first. Nine plus eight makes 17 here. Somebody could have been infatuated here, caught up in something that they desire and wanted. Somebody could have wanted a family. Somebody could have come from a broken family here. And a desire to have a family unit. Okay, is what I'm getting. And that is what made them happy here by coming together to have a family. And I feel like it's more like a... it's something that they always desired. So it's like a two-parent household here. There's something about that, like the Huxtables, right? They wanted that. They always desired to have that here. And they've possibly truly gotten that, right? And they could have rushed forward in obtaining that or accepting an offer for such, right? And in that... hold on. The Seven of Wands just got me. It just caught me. It just caught me real quick. Okay. As I was saying, they could have gotten that, right? But I feel like it may have been... Iced tea is stone cold. I feel like it could have been some sort of issue that transpired about some sort of finances here. And it disturbed this person's happiness. It disturbed their desire, right? Less temptation is desire. It disturbed that here because there's something that I want to say they gained some sort of clarity here with that Ace of Swords that came out, and then that Four of Swords with the Sun. They gained some sort of clarity there that they may not have once seen because they were consumed with what it is that they wanted, they desired, right? And there are some, as I was saying, when this Seven of Wands caught me off guard here, there's this thing about here, a denial or blockages or delays in messages here. So someone could have walked away, ended a relationship with someone and blocked messages from them. Didn't respond to them here. But this person sent multiple messages. Many, 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 many messages. Possibly apologizing, confessing, or whatever, right? They're in their human nature here, right? And they're desiring something here with Uriel, Angel of Flame, and Malkuth, the ground, the kingdom here. So they want their happiness. So as they're sending these messages, they are admitting to particular things. And that's where this baggage comes from here, right? Jupiter abundance here. They could be admitting how they were able to receive some sort of finances here. Some sort of money, a lot of money, a large sum of money. Who they received it from, when they received it, how they were able to receive it, why they were able to receive these things. And it was not just one message, it was multiple messages, okay? And this is what's on Israfel, the Tower here, a warning of destruction here. It may be delayed at the moment here. And it may be delayed because somebody may be withholding this information, possibly because of this person they were in a relationship with. They were once happy with this person. What is on this? We're all mad. Now they're mad here. It may be emotional here. Yep. They're emotional here. It says water flight here. Water flight. Heaviness lifts. Burdens are cast away. Weightlessness here. So what I feel like is if what's going to make this person happy is to release this burden here that they're holding on to a secret, right? They're holding on to these messages here, not trying to reveal these things, possibly because they were once connected or tied into this person who they are, who has sent these messages, exposing these things, okay? Banish the doubt. In the light here, we have the Five of Pentacles here at the top here, and we have Strength here. It may take a lot of courage here, a lot of strength for this person to walk through this doorway here, successfully here, the Chariot here. Judgment. I was just about to say, they feel guilty. Judgment card, awakening here, right behind the Five of Pentacles, and then we have the Wheel of Fortune here. They feel guilty here, possibly due to a connection is why they feel guilty. Because they are in a relationship. They are possibly the significant other of somebody who is guilty. That's why they feel guilty here. Half-Man, Angel of Annihilation, please. And thank you, Ruwak Hakadosh. Half-Man. On Uriel, and it says Sensations here. We have the Star card here. Somebody could have feel like they are losing their mind here. I feel like this is mental health here. Yeah, it's mental health. Two of Swords here. Two of Cups here over this relationship here. They could be feeling like they are, they don't know which way to go, right? They don't know what to do here because they still are lusting after this person. They still love this person here. They care for this person here. Charity and love is at the bottom of the deck too. With Chesed here, empathy. Right hand, empathy here. Charity, love, and kindness here. Forgiveness here. Somebody, has to make a decision here. They may have a trouble making this decision here because they are still in love with this person here, but they are having conflict in their mind, and it's causing them mental instability here with the World card, because they seen something here. They seen something, and they may be afraid of some sort of karmic cycle here with this relationship here. Two of Cups, Temperance here. They wanna fix this relationship. They may feel like if they wait it out, that these things will turn over on their own. A new leaf will turn over in their relationship here. But this came on Hazmat, the Angel of Annihilation here. So in order for you to remove this mental conflict here that you have, the Star energy here that is in reverse here, there's some sort of illness here, right? And the illness is a conflict within the mind with this Two of Swords energy at the bottom of the deck. Two of Swords energy. You don't know what face to put on, right? You don't know which way to go here. You have to make that decision here. And either or. So one way is, if you reveal this truth, you'll be able to release this entity attachment here. I don't want to call it an entity attachment, but it is, right? That's what you're afraid of here. That's what you fear, is an entity attachment here. You fear if you're going to be judged here. If you're going to be judged unjustly here because of your connection here, that is what you fear. And that is that entity attachment in a way. In order for you to release that here, is to reveal the truth. You already know. Speak your truth. Stand in your truth here. And trust and believe that the Most High God is going to provide for you. He's going to cover you here if you are standing in your truth. But if you decide not to say anything here, this is where you are at in a illness here. Some sort of mind game, right? Hazmat, Angel of Annihilation, please. And thank you, Ruach HaKodesh. On Gabriel here, with certainty and the light here, banish all doubt here. This strength, courage here, courage. As I was just saying, that courage here, that is going to take you to come forward here to, with certainty, shine that light and banish all doubt, because you have those messages to prove the truth. You have the messages. You know what it is. You know what it is. Show it. With certainty here. And it's about someone's death here. Azrael came out with Gabriel, the angel of death here, the grim reaper here. You have with certainty some sort of messages that can prove without a shadow of a doubt the truth here, and you're holding on to it. You're holding on to it here. Chariot here in reverse. Delays here. Car troubles here. Defeat here. You're upset here because you lost out on this relationship here. This is baggage here. You were once happy with this person, but right now you're not happy because of this baggage here, and this was what forced you to walk away here. You walked away from this family here successfully here. There was a lot of conflict involved in this family as well, with this 10 and the 7 of Wands. Conflict over these messages here. They possibly sent you some messages here, possibly about money here, 9 of Pentacles. The Knights of Wands here, planning some sort. There's some sort of quick forward movement here into assessing an excess amount of money. They possibly asked you if you wanted some. Uriel, the Angel of Flame here. To be in another place with the Lord here. To trust and believe and have your faith in the Most High God here. Believe that He can cover you with His wings and shield you from all arrows of the enemy. Okay? You have to trust and believe in the Most High God. Uriel, please and thank you. Ruach HaKodesh. We have the 9 of Pentacles in reverse here. 9 of Pentacles in reverse here. On sensation here. Somebody was tempted here. We have the Death card at the bottom of the deck. And we have the Empress here. Someone was tempted here, possibly because they lost out here. There was a relationship ended here. The Empress relationship ended here, and she possibly lost out on a luxurious lifestyle. She possibly lost a house, could have lost an estate, a garden here, could have lost access to a bank account here. My eye just rolled when I said bank account. Yeah, they lost out on finances here. The death card right behind that is the Four of Cups here and the Six of Pentacles here with the King of Cups here. Somebody could have lost something here. The World card just came out in between Asriel and Gabriel. I'm going to leave him there. Because this is karma. I feel like this is a cycle here. This is this World card here. A peep in the window here. Look at this. Somebody's eye. And there's a baby in this hole right here, right? This infinity hole. Somebody could have peeked in and seen something here. Somebody with child here. Got the King of Wands at the bottom of the deck. Two of Swords here. Somebody may peeked in and have seen something here. Somebody could have looked through a keyhole and seen something here. Could have seen the beginning stages of something as well here with this infant in this womb here. Somebody discovered something here. Somebody saw somebody may have not had any respect for someone as when they passed away here. That King of Wands here. You seen that King of Wands doing something here, celebrating possibly. Seven of Pentacles gaining some sort of money here. Yeah, you seen this King of Pentacles do this, not the King of Pentacles, the King of Wands doing something here. You possibly didn't know that that King of Wands knew that Empress. That's what that is. You peeped in and you seen something and you figured out how this queen, you figured out how that King of Wands knew the Empress, the baby mother. You figured that out. They are somehow related here or something like that. Or they're related to someone that you do know, and that's how you figured out how the Empress knew the King of Wands here, because he's related to somebody that she knows or she is related to. Uriel, please, and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. Seven of Swords here in reverse. Seven of Swords here in reverse here. Someone tried to deceive something, trick someone, or steal some sort of home finances here. That was with that Empress here, the Sun at the bottom of the deck. The King of Swords here. But they have to give it back here. There's somebody maybe having to give this back here. This Nine of Pentacles came out in reverse and the Seven of Swords here. They attempted to steal something. There's a message, right? Ooh, highlight the message here of some King of Swords, the Empress, the King, the Queen, the King of Swords, the Empress, the King of Wands. And there was a Queen of Cups that just showed themselves. And also that Queen of Swords showed herself as well. This King of Swords is right here on this deck right now. But the Empress was just right before I shuffled. So it's at least two people. Well, I know it's three. The King of Swords, the Empress, and the King of Wands. There are some sort of messages here. There are some sort of messages about a denial, right? They lost. They definitely lost. They lost trying to steal something. And they may have to return some things. They may have to give something back here. And there are messages that you could have received here. I don't know if they are speaking in group messages. That was a damn shame. They foolish for doing that, if that is true. As I was saying, group messages, and this card fell out. There's something to hear about messages here that they can prove that these people are trying to steal something here. On top of this star and Gabriel here, we have the Two of Pentacles. It's going to take courage, as I said, and you're going to have to decide. You're going to have to decide what it is that you want to reveal here. You may want to reveal pieces at a time here. Parts. Queen of Cups at the bottom of the deck. And the Eight of Pentacles here. That's the Ten of Pentacles right there. This could be someone's family member here. Eight of Pentacles, Two of Pentacles, make Ten of Pentacles here. The World card here. This Queen of Cups doesn't know this Empress here. There's somebody who doesn't know something here. Or she doesn't see this Empress. Either she doesn't know this Empress here, or she doesn't see this Empress here. But there's definitely a windfall here, an estate here. It's that Queen of Cups. Gabriel, please and thank you. On the Seven of Swords and this Nine of Pentacles here, we have the Nine of Swords here. Someone tried to get away from murder here, and they attached themselves here, possibly with some documents here. As I was saying, they were trying to steal some sort of finances here, but they can't get away from this here. Uriel, the Angel of Flame here, Nine of Swords here, with the Seven of Swords making that 16 Swords here. They're not going to be able to get away from this attachment here because they did this. They attached themselves to this money. This Nine of Pentacles that they lost out on. Seven of Swords in reverse. They tried to attach themselves to this here by lying, deceiving here. And they're not going to be able to get away from that here with this Nine and this Seven making 16 here. Six and Ten. Someone's trying to get away with something here of the betrayal. And there's also some instructions here. There's some instructions that they could have forgotten about as well. They could have forgotten about this here. Eight of Swords at the bottom of the deck. 9 plus 8 makes 17 here. They could have forgotten about that shit. The instructions that they... Yeah, they did. They did. Three of Swords. Eight of Swords. Making that 11 Swords. The truth about a betrayal here. They forgot that they sent some messages out to someone here. The Page of Cups, excuse me, this is the Page of Wands in reverse. They were immature here. They did something too quickly as well here at the beginning of stages. That's why I said the Page of Cups. They were at the beginning stages of something here, and they could have forgotten here. They could have forgotten here that they offered this person this opportunity here. They offered this person this opportunity, this chance here. The devil is a liar here. 8 plus 3 here, trust. 8 plus 3 makes 11. I got three conversations going on in my head, plus this music playing. I hear somebody say that I don't trust nobody but God. That's what I just heard someone say. That's why I said trust. And this could be someone's sister, right? Someone's sister was offered an opportunity to do something. I was thinking about this relationship here. Somebody walked away from a relationship, right? Someone could have asked this person. They could have asked that person's sibling, right? Their sister. If they were willing to do something, if they wanted an opportunity to make some sort of money here. And they have the messages to prove it here. You're not going to do that here. The Emperor just wanted to come out and show all type of cards here. And it was at the beginning stages of something, because I've seen the Emperor and the Seven of Pentacles here. So somebody planned something here. They could have looked into something here. Gabriel, please and thank you. On the World card here. Angel of Death, we have the Seven of Pentacles. I just said that card. Beginning stages here, Four of Pentacles here. banish the light. Banish the doubt and the light here. Somebody here wanted to offer someone to an opportunity to make some money here. 4 plus 7 makes 11, which is the Ace of Pentacles and the 10 of Pentacles. Someone offered them an opportunity here, and they made this decision. Ooh. I see where this balance is. They were worried about their karma here with this death here. Banish the doubt and the light here, controlling something. Controlling the beginning stages here. Controlling some sort of information here, some sort of learning here. 7 of Pentacles. And this has to do with the death here. This is on a Grim Reaper here. Somebody could have, as I was saying, trust. Somebody didn't trust someone here. This plan here that they had that they believed would be successful here, someone didn't trust the beginning stages of this here. They didn't possibly trust a family here, that they were going to be able to control the narrative of how someone passed away here, and they weighed out their options here. See, that's what they did with this Malkuth here, Foundation and Uriel with Flame, and this Unmaker here. This person who I'm doing this reading on, you decided to walk away here from this family. You decided to walk away from this relationship here, because you possibly weighed out these things here, and you possibly did have respect for some sort, someone's life here, and you walked away from this here. We got the High Priestess at the bottom of the deck. Someone got some sort of advice here. 10 of Swords here, the instructions here. King of Wands right behind the High Priestess. The Fool card here. The 3 of Swords here. Justice behind us, behind the 10 of Swords and the Knight of Pentacles. Justice and the Knight of Pentacles here. The Emperor. So listen, whoever this person is that I'm pulling on their energy, this definitely is Young Dolph. I ain't even gonna say it. Yes, it is. But whoever this person is, this woman is, you either have some sort of insight here. You may feel like right now that you are losing some sort of insight, or that you can't get some sort of connection to the Most High. You're trying to connect here, and you may be feeling like you are blocked off, or you can't see something at the moment here. Could have previously went and gotten some sort of reading from someone you wanted to... If this is either you or you went to someone, okay, either you have the insight and you went and did your own reading to see the outcome of this, or you went and got a reading from someone to see the outcome of this here, and you seen that these people were going to fail. You were told that these people were going to fail, so this is why you decided to walk away here. You probably didn't believe the insight that this other woman here, there's a key on this as well. I did a reading yesterday, right? And I got some keys in that reading, right? But let me go back. I'm gonna go back to when Young Dolph first passed away, right? I eventually will tell my entire testimony on that, okay? But on what happened to me and why I continue to do these readings. But anyways, when Young Dolph passed away, I received some messages, right? And it had to do with the moon. and eclipse, moons and eclipses, right? But beside that, as time has gone by, I will get messages, right? I will do readings, I will get messages, I will channel messages, and the messages, like, I will get like a sentence or like a little paragraph, right? And in that paragraph, when the message was complete, it would say, key, key. And I will write down key, right? And then I went somewhere, and as I was leaving, I stuck my key in the door, and my key broke. There was another key. I was in a hotel, and my keys wouldn't work. Every time I stuck the key in the door, it wouldn't open up the door. I would stick it in there 100 times for the key to work. So those are another keys. I've lost keys, bought keys, key meditations, right? This keyword keeps coming up. Lord told me to buy this deck. Keys all over the deck. Keys. Messages that I keep getting. Keys. I did a reading yesterday. Keys. It was nothing but keys in the reading. So I'm like, what in the world is all these keys here? There's something about a key, right? There's something about keys. Asriel, angel of death, please and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. We have the 10 of Pentacles here. One is 4 and a 7 here. And then we have the Page of Pentacles here. What is the key? The key. And what's on this? What is on this? A key. He has a key in his hand. A key. Talking about these keys here. That is the key. The key is you, ma'am. Who are you? You have these messages. Words from the wise one, the Lord, the Hierophant. We have the Queen of Swords right behind that here. Someone's authority here. Someone threw a party here. There could also be here something about someone's keys. You witness someone giving their keys away. You witness someone asking for their keys back. Asriel, please and thank you. The Three of Pentacles came out on the Page of Pentacles and the Ten of Pentacles. On the Seven of Wands here, we have the Hermit here. Underneath the Seven of Wands here. Four of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Better not be the Ace of Swords at the top. The Knight of Swords is at the top. There's something here about focusing in time and fine-tuning here your communication, fine-tuning here what this information that you have here. You may want to, you're coming out here being combative in a bit. You're standing in your strength, but you're combative here. Fine-tuning in the way that you communicate here. You may be a bit angry here. There go that, listen, the Four of Swords, the Sun, the High Priestess, the Queen of Wands, Judgment, the Eight of Swords, the Devil, the Hierophant. These people lied here. And this lady, whoever this lady is, she has the proof of these people lying here. Words of wisdom, please, and thank you. And I'm here to tell you that the Lord is saying for you to come forward and speak your truth here. This is how you release whatever it is that you feel like is plaguing you here, troubling you here mentally. It's just to release that baggage, to release that mental torment here and gain your healing here, is to release those messages. You have it. first, a rest in peace, a thank you, and what crocodile. We have relaxation at the bottom of the deck. And it looks, Ganesh said, decision will bring you harmony and relaxation here. Somebody is conflicted in their mind here, as I was saying. And in the star energy in reverse here. How do you gain your healing? How do you gain your freedom? It is by revealing this information. It's going to take courage for you to come forward, to reveal these things, to unmask these things here. How do you clear this energy for you? That is how you clear it here. You make this decision here to reveal the truth. We have steadfastness in reverse here. Your steadfastness here. Be steadfast, immovable, always abounding in the word of the Lord. Listen. That's how you're going to get your victory here. Your inner knowing here. You know this already. Positive outlook here. You already know this here. What you need? Confirmation here? Yes, you do. You need a confirmation here. Guidance on the Three of Pentacles here. And then we have cultivation here and sideways on this Uriel here. So you have these messages here. And you got the instructions here. You got the all of these people here. The High Priestess here. The Queen of Wands, the Queen of Swords here, the King of Swords here, the King of Wands, and the Empress. You could put them all in jail, and you not? You not gonna do it? That's why your mind. That's why you played in your mind. Release it. You want your healing? You want to be delivered? Do you want to be delivered? It's up to you. Do you want to be delivered? All right. And with that, I'm gonna go ahead and close this out. Have a good day. Bye-bye.